After welding floor coverings or wall coverings, trim off the excess welding rod with the special spatula. This leaves a beautiful, smooth, clean finish.